like it either.
Yeah, the worst first date ever.
But we survived.
I just hope we survive this ride too.
Oh, what is this? The bridge isn't supposed to be up.
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah, I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there.
Hey.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good, we are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh.
Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon.
Blocks of wheels.
I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Oh!
Wow, that was a long shot. Maybe I should, show you how it's done.
I need to give this a try. Slowly.
Whoa, May, watch it!
Slowly.
Whoa, May! Watch it! May! Whoa, May! Watch it! Watch it!
Watch it!
That was going good! Just grab it!
Okay, I got the ball. It's slingshot time.
Thanks a lot. Let's get to the castle.
Oh no! I forgot! I never finished building the...
Straight to the castle, huh? Yeah,
just like I planned it! See? The castle!
Hey, the elephant! She's up there!
Yeah, the gate must be nearby. Come on!
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad. Oh, that looks sticky. Hold on! No way. Let's try this again. Oh, for the love of... stupid glue guns! Not again.
All right, buddy, let's get you out.
Oh, are you serious?
Oh, wow! You built a train track, too!
Oh, yeah. And it's got the best views.
That must be the castle gate over there! To be a way in. So we've got this big crane here. I'm sure it could be useful for this gate.
I got an idea. Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door.
Yeah, yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Yeah. How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even
be... behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen!
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth.
Oh.
And your Majesty's service, Cutie Elephant III, Queen of the Magic Castle.
You just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Well, maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Boom.
Bring them in.
Mom. Oh. Huh? Oh. Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us, you're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
Okay, so you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on!
Magician powers!
And I have fire! Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Thank you.
I actually have useful powers.
Thank you. Yeah.
And you're not the only magic user!
There's only room for one, dwarf magician! Here up, May! Give it help!
Ugh.
made it!
Whew. That was a close one.